But should I fall?
Yeah. You know, I'm feeling pretty good
I'm
right
still
now.
Free from it all.
I pause to take a photo op. None of it's real, it's just Photoshop. Crop out my flaws and my failures, my aches and all my ailments. And now I'm picture perfect, take all my dirt and conceal it. Really, I'm no better than any, but they pay me a pretty penny to sit and look pretty. Not too big, not too skinny. Need whatever these fans demand of me, cause otherwise they probably wouldn't love me. The show goes on even after the curtains close. I smile and pose, put my signature on it, close. They lift me up so high that I'm surely about to fall. The higher that I go, the more unforgiving they are. No grace and no exceptions, all they want is perfection. The man in the mirror can't even see his reflection. You live for their acceptance, you die from their rejection. But even if I fall, I fell in the right direction. Cage, a prison to everyone's approval. Fight for acceptance and struggle so you don't ever lose it. But living for their acceptance has got a stressing. Insecure people obsessed with leaving impressions. Ladies spending time on their faces, painting pretty lines. To you and me it's makeup, to her it's the disguise. You look her in the eyes and see her soul cry. Cause living for other people's gotta live in a lie. Hadn't slept in a day, close his eyes and he pray. Someone would miss him if he fell like a star out of space. But I'm sure they replace him, just a name and a face. They say they love you, but it's easy to fall from the graces. Live for everyone else, got you losing yourself. Why be a slave when you were made to be free from the guilt? To be free from the shame, you are more than a name. If you go down, you got the freedom to get up again.